What's up, bud? What's going on, Pushay? What do you got going on, Cliff? Just getting a workout in. Hey, Cliff. Hey, KMP.
And I do it again. I break bread with the enemy.
Get it in, bud. I'ma get it in.
Yeah, against you, whatever. What the you gonna do? I'ma walk that shit cold. Come back, hit the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. Wanna fight me? Fight these tears. It's all for these cats. Don't forget we work it. They don't know who we be. They don't know what we see. We gonna fuck? Do we gonna fall? Do we let it fuck? Don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. We gonna fuck? Do we gonna fuck? Do we let it fuck? Don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. Talk too much for too long. Don't give up, you're too strong.
DMX is one of my favorite rappers. He's one of my favorite rappers. He's one of them. He hit the top list of DMX, Tupac, T.I., and who else?
I'm up with like 6 a.m. Check it. I got to check the bitch. But I have some cash. I know it's here, so rest. Money get high. I don't knock with a nigga through the hip hop. Just make sure you get by. I don't fuck when you get high. Ain't the first time you ran off. Get a switch. Yeah. If you think of money's dead, then if I catch you slipping, won't be an ass whipping. I can tell you that. The keep it real when it's candy going to sell. Two packs. Run off. Tell me. He was out there. I know. You ride a weak player. This Porsche. I bust off. I need this stuff. Then you take a pin for my help.
I need this wealth. Because I feed myself. You play with my life when you play with my money. But this will be the last time you left out there trying to fuck. For a money man, I'm about to run up in and shut it down. But he's counting the steps. Dang, you still working out, Cliff? Yeah, still working out. Matter of fact, you hit the pack, I put two in it. I like that store, okay. Yeah. His man took control of what was in his hand. Didn't get a dime, but at least I got a out of that. And how many more sets you going to do? That's seven sets. That's the first set. I'm doing seven sets. Eight sets. We up in the game. We up in the monster. We up in the monster. And the slums, something little becomes something major. Still blowing up like a pager. High Cliff tell Yolanda to join. I'm good. Doesn't say they gave them bad vibes. We all got, and I see all those muscles, Cliff. Oh, yeah. With it. What that nigga talking about? I'm surviving, alive to go through it, but I made my bed. So now I see these flames that I laid my head. And then he said, he good, yeah. One more, the cross. One more, the pain. And then, one more road to cross, one more to turn. Gotta live my life like there's one more move to make. One more road to cross, bam. This is life. And then, strong fella, enjoy your workout. Thank you. Enjoy your day. Enjoy the rest of your day. Let's see what this song looks like. And it's tough. You know I'm slipping, I'm falling, I can't get up. I'm falling, I can't get up. You know I'm slipping, I'm falling. Get back on my feet so I can touch. You know I'm slipping, I'm falling. You know I'm slipping, I'm falling. I can't get up. You know I'm slipping, I'm falling. I got to get up, get back on my feet so I can carry it up. I've been through mad different places.
Once again, it's the dog nigga, it is Parker nigga.
And then you better get ladies, man. That's my song. I like the song too. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. You don't wanna party then, gotta go. Then gotta, and you can ride in us, bounce in us, drink in us. Let's get it on, get it on the floor, get it on the floor. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. Hey Cliff, happy Sunday everyone, and hello everyone. Hey WK, hey WK. Wanna be a fan? You threw parties back in the day. Back in the day, huh? I went to parties. I went to house parties in the early 2000s and mid 2000s. Yeah, early 2000s. Not mid 2000s. I was in prison for mid 2000s. Yeah. And then I got out in the mid 2000s. But early 2000s, I went to house parties. A lot of house parties. I didn't go to clubs. I didn't go to clubs, I just went to house parties. And then you was at the club? I wasn't at the club. And then where the last time you went out? I don't know, I go out every day. I go walking every day. I'm gonna say except for today, but I go walking almost every day. No, you can get the stuck up in them. And in the streets, you can get the stuck up in them. But they want me on them. I'm alright. And they come out at night. I know I'm going to, cause I choose to sin. All my fucking, I've been a devil's advocate, man. Didn't even knew the devil had a kid. But he does, and when you hear the buzz from the chainsaw, hit my wet brain fall. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. And then why you ain't go to the club? I don't go to the club. You could be a DJ, Yeah, I don't do clubs. No, I mean out, like party out, man. L-O-E, no, you in me. Ain't nobody in these streets. I don't do nothing in these streets. I be innocent in these streets. I just walk around. If I walk, I just walk around. I don't do nothing. I just walk around. Like when I was in the hood for the last 3.5 days, I would just walk to the park. I would just walk to the park and go to the corner store and get stuff. Yeah, and I went in these. I might be in them streets, but I'm not in them streets. I might be in them streets, but I'm definitely not in them streets. I'm innocent in these streets. Yeah, I didn't do nothing. I wasn't like busting off this and shaking that and doing that. Nah, I was in there. I kept my protection on me. I got my protection on, but I didn't have no problems with nobody. You know, and then nobody messed with me. And then everybody would look real hard. When I was walking with that girl to a corner store to park, everybody just be looking, and she'd get nervous, so I just ignore her. I'd be walking with my chest. I'm like, all right, you can stay, you go stay over there. And look, don't come over here with that. You know what I'm saying? Put something in them. You know what I'm saying? They put something in me, I'm put something in them. You know what I'm saying? Tell them, Cliff, you're not about that life anymore. I ain't about that life no more. Nah. No, I mean out like party out, man. Okay. Nah, Cliff married to the street. That's why he won't settle down. I won't settle down because everybody has to take advantage of everybody. Everybody has to take advantage of everybody. That's why I won't settle down. Yeah. Hey, Cliff. I won't settle down because everybody I meet always try to take advantage of you. Yeah. They always try to take advantage. Yeah. Turn my back on. Here we go again. Same old, just a different day. Here we go again. You know how when we play, how we play. Here we go again. A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Here we go again. So what it me, So I let him live. Okay, we used to call
You clip.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about, Natural Freak? What are you talking about?
Well, I guess around here they did. And one kid was like, I was a saint. They said, I'm a sadist, a cold blood murderer, a serial killer. Oh, they said they just called me all that. They just called me all that around here. Yeah. A UK racist, they just called me everything around here. Wasn't none of it true. Wasn't none of it true. Yeah. I mean, back in the day, I used to go toe-to-toe with everybody, but I went soft. But back in the early 2000s, before I did my 6 months, I'd go toe-to-toe with big and small, turn, beat the crap out of each other. I lost a couple fights back then. I won more fights than I lost back then. And then I can't win nothing now. I can't win no fights now. Yeah. I'm just playing with you all, guy. Yeah, I know you playing. Yeah. I didn't take no crap back then. Yeah. I go toe to toe with bigger my size. I never fought nobody smaller than me. I never fought nobody smaller than me back then. I would do it now. I'll do it now. Yeah. It was always people my size are way bigger, or a little bit bigger, or way bigger.
Why you can't win no fights now? I thought that why you was working out so hard.
I probably could win a fight. You know what I'm saying? I talk like that about myself because I don't fight no more. Now there's three people I snapped on here like a couple months ago. Those three different people I snapped on because they was trying me, you know what I'm saying? But before I snapped on them three different people, I ain't snapped in like 10, 11 years. Yeah. But they got too close to me and I started snapping. You know what I'm saying? So yeah.
Is that, hey Cliff, letting your hair grow? Yeah, let my hair grow, yeah. Is that why you can't, yeah. But I could win a fight, probably, most definitely, yeah. But I choose not to win a fight. I choose not to fight anymore. And then, oh, you be humble, but just don't poke you on the... I see. And then, hey, Cliff, you back home now, friend. I'm happy for you. Yeah, I'm back home.
And I'm going to hold you down. You trying to... I'm going to show you how.
I could swear it was over.
Man, you stay frontin'. I ain't gonna say nothing.
You know I can keep a secret.
But we gotta stay frank, blood.
And I love DMX 90s baby hair. Yeah. 80s baby. 80s baby. 80s baby. I'm an 80s baby. 80s baby. 1983. I was born 1983.
I'd be the one to say this.
And they too good, lady.
What am I? Throw that from Brock. Let me get the gas. lay low for a month. Look, 1983. Yo, that's my man. Who your biggest fan? Now, ain't nothing but trouble ahead. 1983. Trying to keep it together. I'm holding on by a thread. Yeah. Trying to keep it together. I'm old. Trying to keep it together. Holding on by a thread. I'm trying to get to where I'm not holding on by nothing. You know what I'm saying? Well, I'm just looking young and vibrant and glowing and muscle bulging, and I quit eating so much, you know what I'm saying? Well, I got this little muffin top right there, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get it all the way together to where I ain't holding on by a thread. I'm like, immortal, immortal, you know what I'm saying? Immortal. Yeah. And oh, here goes that ladies man, Sean. Y'all been eating long enough, man. Stop being greedy. Just keep it real, partner. Give to the knee. Rip the touch. But don't make me wait. I'm running on the patch. You a snatch the plate. I can flip that flow. I can stick that hoe. I can get that dough. You know I'm with that joke. Ain't a thing about this shit I can't do. I haven't seen. I like having dreams all like this. Get all that to desert me. Everybody wants to hurt me. Paranoid. So I stretch out of whatever. Close to say to me, it's gonna get it, but never. Make death is wrong. So I'ma keep holding
on. The what left is gone. I can put that on my nigga boot. These other rap cats will get my nigga room. Now all this is liquid. And then you ate your chicken already. Yeah, I ate my chicken already. So don't make me wait. Like I'm running, I'ma bite you. You not old yet. You only 40, brother. Only 40. I'll be 40 in June. That's old. 40's old. Is it look like young Phil today? Yeah.
Give me the bone. So when you hear it, I'm running. Because when you hear it, stop dumbing. Stop saying myself. And pray for the help. Give me the honey for the day. I'm a rat. Get it wide open. Throw it easy. That was a good one. Everything else was black.
Look what?
Give it to the lead. Keep it real, partner. Give it to the lead.
Go ahead and change this music. They don't know. See? So many don't know. Who?
these Rough Rider niggas.
Dog.
I heard these niggas is for real.
Dog. That's my man.
But I heard these niggas supposed to be like locking down the industry on some shit, on some power shit.
Dog. That's my man. So what I'm doing?
My man's in there.
My man's in there.
It's done.
Because?
Right.
That's my man.
That's my man's in there.
You know.
I feel you.
Thank you.
They sound like they're about to get up in each other. They sound like they about to get up in each other. They about to lay in the bunk together. Lay in the bunk on some hairy backs. Lay up in the bunk on their hairy backs together. They sound like they're about to lay up in the bunk on them hairy backs together. Tell me, you feel me? Two dudes in a bunk laid up together on hairy backs on top of each other. And then now, what you doing over there, Charlie? Charlie? Who Charlie? Who Charlie? I don't know who Charlie is. And then, y'all, does Cliff have a... Do I have a girlfriend? Nope, not anymore. And then, could use it for my mom? No. I'm happy to see you back home. Are you staying? For now. That Devo dude would make me paranoid. That Devo dude made me paranoid. Yeah. I don't care what nobody say. Clip, you my boy, and you funny. Thank you. Stop running. Nothing but bones and ashes. How long you working out today? How long I'm working out? I got four more sets. You look happy today? You think with a cat somewhere? I don't know. Probably back in the room on the bed. Have a great time. I see. Oh, you're having a great time. Yeah. I be judged first. Cliff, you go to the club? No, I don't go to the club. Yeah. It's going on 2 hours now, ain't it? 2 hours been on live? I don't know. What's good, Cliff? We don't deserve to be. I don't even know they want to murder me just because they heard of me and they know that the spark is real. So when you see that spark, Cliff, you go to, you do seem to be in better spirits. I'm happy for you. Oh, thank you. I was in good spirits last night. Yesterday, when I just left, I was in good spirits. I was a good spritz when I was over our house and could only videotape what was behind me and didn't even have no room to dance. I was a good spritz. I thought I was at least. Instead of why you skipped that song clip, I said, do you go to church today? No. I said, wait, who I missed? Is that hair grown, yeah. But is it about the dark to get what I'm about to spark, about to bark? Take it to the heart, cause it's real like that. I give them chills. How do I make them feel like that? It's real. What you don't know is gonna get you. What you don't know is gonna split you. And then that hair. Did you used to say that? Cause I could eat spread love and shed blood. Turn the mud red real sticky. Or I could hit you for the roof, I made it a quickie. Do what I do, be what I be. Walk in my shoes, it'll hurt your feet. Cause you know how I do dirt in the street. And then, wait, you was at a girl house? Oh shoot. y'all knew where I was at. I didn't do nothing. I was over there 3.5 days. I told her I had to go to the health department to get checked before anything happened. And I told her I want a relationship, but this don't include that. It just includes companionship. Taking walks, cuddling, hugging, dancing together, watching TV, cooking together, you know, stuff like that, activities together that don't involve money. I said, I'm not with the, you know. I said, I want that relationship without that. She said, I do too. But then she keep talking about freaky stuff every now and then. And I didn't know, yeah. And then, oh wait, what? Get my shoes, and it hurt your feet. I was there 3.5 days. She wanted the goods. She said she didn't want a relationship with the goods. I said I didn't want a relationship with the goods. I just want companionship. And she said it too. And then, but every now and then she was talking about the goods. Like last night, we was laying in the bed. Yesterday, we was laying in the bed watching a hub. We was watching Let's Go to Prison on TV. She popped out the hub and she said, they're showing me stuff on the hub. And she's like, does that turn you on? And I was like, I guess. She said, you don't act like it. She said, you must have sugar in your tank. She said, is that dude over here, is that your boyfriend or is that your brother? And she said, could you act like it's your boyfriend? She said, you got sugar in your tank. I said, nah. I said, we ain't been to the health department or nothing. I said, nah, ain't nothing going down. Yeah. Where you from? Where I'm from? Texas. Cause I have to show you what the math do. Then you slipping. If I'ma stay, what? Da 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 da. Da 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 da. I don't blame you. Oh yeah, let it go. If it goes back, it's yours. If it does, it never works. Either let me fly or give me death. Let my soul rest and take my breath. If I don't fly, I'ma die anyway. I'ma live on, but I'll be gone in a day. Either let me fly or give me death. Let my soul rest and take my breath. If I don't fly, but it's all about the bark. If the dog moves, baby, it's a spark to spark. Light up the night, like the 4th of July. No, when I let go, nigga, that's why. If you don't know, you slow like Baltimore. I soak up all the pain and accept in the silence. When I let go, it's violence, cause I'm wireless. Flapping away, but I'm blind like don't see me, still tryna see me. Stop being greedy, you heard what I said. Let me go, let me flow. Let my soul rest, take my breath. If I don't fly, I'ma anyway. I'ma live on, but I'll be gone in a day. Oh, give me death. Let my soul rest, take my breath. If I don't fly, I'ma die anyway. I'ma live on, but I'll be gone in a day. To the devil, for the price of shit. And yo, it's cold on the level, but the price is deep. And you don't hear me. It's a real, it's mystery. A wizard, I can live it. Make history. If you don't see it, then it wasn't meant for you to see. If you wasn't born with it, it was meant for you to be. But you can't blame me for not wanting to help. Locked down in a cell with a cold being blessed. This is hell. Call me the devil and give me the key. This can't be worse than the curse that was given to me. That's what I live for. You take away that, and I'm gone. That's the difference between doing wrong and being wrong. That ain't right. And I take you down, baby. See you when you fly. I'll give you that. Let my soul rest. Take my breath. If I don't fly, I'ma die anyway. I'ma live on what I be on any day. Even let me fly. Oh, give me that. Let my soul rest. Take my breath. If I don't fly, I'ma die anyway. I'ma live on what I be on. Because I'm an artist and time trap. I'm the community that's the hardest. Why not scrap a rap? Give me that. But you ain't my friends. I see it in your eyes. You try to play my ends. If you got young, it was cold. Be like 26. Be like, what if this verse was a mystery? And I never existed. Take away from the mystery. It wasn't calling a while. And you call it a style. Don't put it in the cage. Don't mistreat it. Here it is. Eat it. If it's not a thought, catch it. Let me do my thing. I got it locked with this rap. Let my soul rest. And take my breath. If I don't fly, I'ma die.
It got heavy again. So it's two sets. You got two more sets to be eight sets. Hit a gas. A clip groove and today is a type of screen show love. This is for I don't. This is for my dog. 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 My. The cause of the shine. And I get my right hand to show you. Whatever we're going to. Whatever you want to. I'ma be your extra eyes and keep you on your toes. I'll be your extra when you need, let me know. I for the first, I'll be the first to cock it back and let it go. You my to the depth, so I treat you like my blood. Then I get my left to put you back on your feet. This is for my dog. 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 Is that? This is for my dog. This is for my dog. This is for my dog. I die for. See the judge and lie for. Wait up on the block for. And your half I got you. Xbox with a hell of a bite. What a love will always will be till they kill me. The real dog. With food for the pack. And then you like listen to rap music? I like listen to all music. I like listen to all music. Well, not all music, a lot of music. I like listen to a lot of music. Not just rap. Not just rap. If you been in here, you will see I listen to 80s music. I listen to country. I listen to
90s R&B and 90s alternative and 90s country and 50s. Oh no, you ain't seen me listen to 50s country. You see me 80s music and 90s alternative and pop music. Yeah, who your favorite artist? I ain't got no favorite artist. There's too many good artists. There's too many good artists to choose one. There's too many good genres of music and too many good artists. I can't choose one. There's so much good music. I can't choose one good favorite song. I can't choose one good artist. Yeah. If it's good, it's good. I can't choose one over there. I might be in the mood for this one day and be in the mood for that the next day and be in the mood for that, you know, some other day. He going to put his country on in a minute. So let me see you dance. Dancing time's over. Dance time over. Dance time's over. Dance time over. The dance is done with. Yeah. I done danced too many times today. Yeah, dance time over. This is for my dog. This is for my dog. My bigger. I said bigger. Bigger. I didn't say the N word. TikTok. I don't know if TikTok mistake me for saying the N word. But oh, now get him off here. I said my bigger. My bigger. Bigger.
I come to you hungry and tired. You tell me that they loved him. Mobile homes up in skyscrapers and condominiums overlooking our front campus. New York City, the only way to play is gritty. I want cheddar so we can furnish in an 850. My whole committee like the cup bounce and little jiggy. Who want to test this? My city leak.
Johnny Giuliano. Johnny Giuliano. The dang clip, if she didn't get it, then she get it now. Say it like 20 times. Hello, I did. Did you get some razors? Did I get some razors? Yeah. I got one box of razors. Yeah. I moved my stuff back already. Yeah. I thought things was gonna work out for me. But I should have known they were too ghetto. I should have known over there was too ghetto for things to work out. You had Suge Knight pacing back and forth for the crib. And then her, yeah. I should have knew things was too ghetto to work out over there. Yeah. You still working out? You about to be the strongest man alive. What's up, Cliff? How you doing? Yeah, I'm still working out, Natural Brain. Still working out.
I still ain't seen the chat. What he mad at you? Who mad at me? I love Natural Breeze. Who mad at me? Good day. Say, what's up, Cliff? How you doing? I'm doing good. You still working out? Okay. Who mad at me, Natural Breeze? And then, how is the weather there? Yeah. Oh, the cat mad at me? I don't know what up with the cat. Let me go see if I can see him. Let me go find the cat. Many years. Why they were skimming off the budget. Now when I see them, they're the ones that's acting funny. People been reaching out to me and I'm on some straight on responsive shit. I would have so many friends if I didn't have money, respect, and accomplishments. I would have so many friends if I held back the truth and I just gave out compliments. I would have all of your fans if I didn't go pop and I stayed on some conscious shit. I would have so many more friends if I lost my success and my confidence. I'm in the club every time that they play the competition, if they even play. He was back out undercover sleep. He was back out undercover sleep. He sleeps a long time.
He off and on all day. He sleep a long time. And then be ripping and running, and then be sleeping off and on. Ripping and running and sleep off and on all day. He's sleeping. Many done made a run for you. That your buddy, that my buddy, that my buddy. Killer, see being sweet to the cat. But Shay said, hey, Benny. Alright, now you can go. You can go back and later. He can run back to the room now. Cliff ain't that bad. He just need Benigo to keep him calm. I can't believe you left him for 3.5 days. Cliff, shame on you. And you kicking him out. I was going to leave more than that. If she was going to let me stay over there. And you, I said, I'm going to keep my crib and you keep your crib. And this would be my second home. I pay my bills over there. You pay your bills over there. Then she started asking for me to pay bills and stuff. I don't know. I take 5 minute showers every other day. I'm cleaning up everything in this house. I'm bringing food and everything in this house. Going to food pantries, bringing food back. Going to my crib, bringing food back to from my crib. Bringing dishwasher liquid and freaking toilet paper and trash bags. She ain't got none of that stuff. Tell me why she went crazy with the dishwasher liquid, using the dishwasher liquid to wash her clothes. Use it in the dish, the washing machine to wash our clothes. Yeah, I brought 2 things of dishwasher liquid. One was in the kitchen, the other one she's washing clothes with. Yeah. Dang, I take that back. He is that bad. But yeah, I feel sorry for her. I feel sorry for her. I wish I could help her, but she don't appreciate what you do for her. She said, I don't want you to do all that. I just want some money. I mean, I want to help her, but, you know, you can't help people like that. They got personalities or they don't appreciate nothing. They would set you up. They would, everything you do for them, they don't want you to do that. They want you to give them money. They don't want you to bring food in and all the stuff that they need, trash bags and dishwasher liquid, all the stuff that they need. You know, I'm a man. I got bills, too. I can't pay my bills and pay your bills. I need a fallback plan if things don't work out over here, you know what I'm saying? And then what does she do for a living? Do she have a job or get Social Security check? And then I'm glad you realized that. And how is she eating before you got there? You should told her to keep living that way. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I felt bad for her. She looked like a good person, but I think that ghetto got her acting shady. She act like a good person, but that ghetto got her to where she got good in and a lot of evil in her. She got a lot of good and a lot of evil in her. Yeah. But you said, what was she eating? She had barely any food in her. There was barely any food. She'd take off food stamps and go to a gas station, right? Go to the corner store and get food when she want to eat. Honey buns and Debbie cake. I'm like, you can't live. You're 46 years old. How are you still alive? You need meat. You can't live off honey buns and Grippos and stuff and Takis. She's eating this stuff. You're 46 years old. You're schizophrenic. You know, schizophrenic people got to take care of themselves if you want to live a long life. I mean, I hate to have to let her go, you know what I'm saying? But I had to let her go. Yeah. I want to help her. I want to help everybody, but I can't. Because people got personalities, or they would get straight set you up. You helping them, and then they think, I want money. I don't want you bringing food and all this hygiene and all this stuff for the cribs. They want money, you know what I'm saying? It's like, and then they have a whole pack of ninjas outside the crib waiting on you. People will have you murdered, and you sit there helping people. They will have you murdered if you don't give them what they want. So what you say to her when you broke up with her? I ain't going into all that. I didn't say nothing wrong. Yeah, we was polite. We was polite to her. My stomach hurt. You got me laughing so hard. Yeah, the ghetto got her hustling and said, "How is she?" So what you say? How could you have a good heart? Yeah. Do she smoke or drink? She don't smoke or drink, but she eat a lot of junk. She eat a lot of junk. Yeah. She eat Takis and Debbie cakes and drank them twisted. I mean, not twisted teas from the corner. They're coming like the size of a 20 ounce, but they're real, coming a real fat bottle, fatter than a 20 ounce pop bottle. Yeah. But the length of a 20 ounce. Yeah. Yeah. I know she's just trying to get me over there. I think she, if I don't give her what she wants, she's gonna have a pack of ninjas outside that door waiting on me. She's like, he spat on me, he smacked me. I need y'all down here to come get him. I'm like, I don't hit women. I think she make up a lie because she talked to everybody in the hood on the phone. She says she don't allow them to be at her crib. But the dude, one of the dudes I ain't talked to in 20 years, I was out there, he said, hey, I walked by him, I ignored him. He said, hey, Cliff, I said, hey, what's going on? He said, what's going on? We started talking, and he said, you live out here now? He said, how long you been living out here? I said, I've been living out here for like 3 or 4 weeks. I lied to him. I was only out there a couple days. He said, about 3 or 4. He said, how come I ain't seen you out here? I said, because I keep a hoodie on. I said, you know, you never know when you're going to have to, you know, get down with the boogie, you know what I'm saying? And the big brother on the telephone poles, on the corner store, and all over the apartment complex, just watching everything. You never know when you got to get down with the boogie, keep a hoodie on, keep a COVID mask on, you know what I'm saying? Somebody's run up on you, trying you, out some jealousy stuff, and you got to go back to prison. I ain't going back to prison. I keep my hoodie and my COVID mask on. If I got to twerk somebody up, I'm going to twerk them up, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Somebody run up on me on some F ninja stuff, I'm going to twerk them up. Yeah, keep my... So, yeah. But anyways, I say I keep a hoodie on, but I was lying. I mean, I kept a hoodie on when I was out there, but I was lying about being out there 3 or 4 weeks. He said, why did you move in so fast, Clip? Why didn't you take your time? You just met her. Yeah, I said, but she was telling you that you could have talked to your bean dog. Yeah, she was telling me I couldn't talk to my bean dog. I told my TikTok friends, I said they're all ladies. There's like 30, 35 of them. I said I talked to them. She's told me I can't talk to them. She told me I couldn't talk to them, yeah. And then she was washed clothes with dishwasher. Look, yeah. She had a whole pile, piles and piles of dirty clothes in there. And, you know, and acting ungrateful. Dude, I'm the one reason you washed all them clothes. I'm the reason all them clothes was clean. I'm like, how you not taking your check, getting dishwasher liquid and bars of soap and shampoo and food for the crib? Why are you spending your money on all these clothes and all this dumb purses and all this dumb stuff? But she'll go out spending her check on all this dumb stuff and then can't even pay her rent. And go to Community Action looking for help to pay her rent just because she blew her money on all this dumb stuff. You know what I mean? What's wrong with you?
what's wrong with you? Mm-hmm. How are you going to be controlling and schizophrenic? That's not a good combination. Yeah, why you left her for us? Is that I didn't leave y'all. I told y'all I was gonna be over every other day. I said y'all got my phone number and I'm gonna be over every other day. You know, to talk. I said if I'm at her crib, I can't talk. But if I'm riding the bus or something, I can talk. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that ain't the kind of people to be around. Too old of to be irresponsible. Yeah, yeah. 46 years old, still running around like a teenager, spending her money on clothes and purses and getting her hair and nails done and all kinds of other materialistic stuff. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you're 46 years old, living, ain't got no food in the house, ain't got no dishwashing liquid, no laundry detergent, do your laundry, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. There was mountains of some piles of all the, you couldn't even see the laundry room floor. That's how filthy it was. When I brought that dishwashing liquid, that's what she did, all the laundry, folded up. I went in there, swept the laundry room floor, swept all that crap off the laundry room floor. Yeah. Cleaned up most of that house. It looked better, but it was still filthy. Yeah. Did she have roaches? Yeah, she had roaches. The roaches would come out at nighttime, be running all over the sink and the kitchen, dining room table, all over the floor. I see them at night. I said, Jesus Christ. I said, I know you got spiders in here in the summertime. All these holes in the wall, all these torn up floors, them spiders coming in through them torn up floors. Just cracks everywhere, no holes in the wall. I said, I know you got spiders in here in the summertime. She said, yeah, we got spiders. I said, yeah, I won't be here in the summertime. She said, no, I'm just playing. There ain't no spiders. I said, you got big spiders. There was cobwebs in the other room, hanging all out that down from the closet, ceiling in the room, the ceiling in the room. Yeah. Now blow us a kiss clip since you love us so much. She said, oh, no, I ain't no black bone, no kisses. That you ain't say that when you was there, boy, bye. Who is that? Who is that? Like, I'm crying. Is that a wild clip? That ocean had you smart. we didn't even do nothing. But I said, we got to go to the health department and get checked. We had to go to the self. Who is that? That's not somebody. Is that Patricia Walkerson? Somebody pretending like they her. Somebody pretending like they her in the comments. Say, somebody pretend. Look, Patricia Walkerson pretending like they her. That's not even her. I always told her about, she always said, you think you're better than me. Why you talking down on me like you're better than me? I ain't talking down on you. Your crib's filthy. You got roaches, everything. Your crib's filthy. I said, I don't care about the roaches. I wish your crib was clean. Because, you know, when you move in a crib, a lot of cribs got roaches. And you can keep it spotless. You still gonna have roaches. They still gonna find something to suck on and eat. You know that? You ain't give her none, Cliff? Nah, I ain't give her none. I ain't giving none, nah. I told we gotta go to the health department and get checked. Yeah. I told we had to go to the health department and get checked. She had all the medication, like 12, 13 different medications. I said, can I Google your medications and see what pop up? She said, nah. She said, well, you think I got something? You think I got a disease or something? I said, I need to Google the medications. I said, nah, we gotta go to the health department and get checked. I said, nah, you got too many medications. I don't know what the medications are for. Because I don't know if it's for AIDS or whatever. Keeping you looking healthy because you're on AIDS medication. I don't know what that stuff is. I said, I need to Google that stuff, see what pops up. She said, nah, if I had AIDS, you know what I'm saying? She said, you need to trust me. If I had AIDS, I got AIDS. If you lay up with me, you get it. She said, that's what you do when you're with somebody, whether I got AIDS or whether I don't get it. She said, no, I don't got AIDS. I said, well, why you feel guilty? Why you trying to hide something? I mean, if you didn't have nothing to hide, you would let me Google the medication. She said, you're supposed to trust me. I'm like, whatever. And then I said, we go to the health department and get checked. Ain't nothing popping off. I said, Cliff, you are a smart man. Yeah. I said, that's why you don't move in with people after a week or meeting them. Cliff, well, it was like 3 or 4 weeks. You did the right thing. It was like three or four weeks. Yeah. It was like 3 or 4 weeks. I moved in with her. Yeah.
Let me go ahead and... What's that? You met her when you went to go get your shot, right? How you know? How you know when I met her? He has none, not been a month yet. Yeah, I met her when I went to get my shot. At the doctor's office. So who was Suge Knight, her roommate? Yeah, Suge Knight was her roommate. He just pacing back and forth from room to room, looking out windows and the door, looking out the screen door and stuff. Gotta be careful out here. People, don't be honest. Because you told me we talked on the phone. Oh, yeah. That's right, Yeah. Dark Bane is an M-Macker. Run through the door that everybody know it. We're 4 pounds. Is that clear? You be tripping. Is that clear? You not a private as you think you are. You not a private as you think you are. Okay. Yeah, well, you know I put all my business out there. That's why you was sitting in the house with your coat for 4 days waiting for the her to pick you up. No. I have no idea what you talking about for sitting in the house for 4 days. I wasn't sitting in the house for 4 days. I wasn't even on TikTok Live for 4 days straight. I don't know what you talking about, Leo Love. Yeah. He was waiting for his brother that day. Yeah, I was waiting for my brother that day. It was like, That day you was sitting in the house with the black coat on, waiting for you. I know I was sitting there. Oh, she said 4 hours. I thought she said 4 days. Yeah, I was sitting in the house with a black. It was a blue. It was a navy blue. It was a navy blue coat. Yeah, I was sitting in the house with it on. Yeah. I think it was black on the inside, navy blue on the outside, dark blue on the outside. Yeah. Y'all still on that coat stuff. I don't know, y'all, something wrong with y'all talking. Why you got the coat on? Is it cold in there? And then, yes, that. Dark Fame is the M-Mapper. Right to the city, everybody know it. Was she fine? She was halfway decent. Just looking out for you, homie. She was halfway decent. Yeah. Right through the city, everybody know it. The famous Emma. Y'all better not come on my studio with that thing. Y'all better not come to my building with that thing. All I ever ask is give me 81-1-2 with me 100. 81-1-2 with me 100. And 81-1-2 with me 100. With 81-1-2 with me 100. What A man wanna do with me 100? Everybody know it. Ran through my 4 pound. Now, guess what? We going back to Atlanta. We going back to Atlanta, Georgia, y'all. We going back to Atlanta, Georgia. Y'all ready to go back to Atlanta, Georgia? Y'all ready to go back to Atlanta, Georgia? Y'all ready to go back to Atlanta? Just looking out, okay. Yeah. Atlanta. And just looking out, right there, I'm ready. Looking out for you, homie. Oh, there with the ass is 100. Oh, there with the ass is 100. 81 through way, what be 100? Stop playing the MR. Alright, let's go ahead, take y'all back to the room. Sipping on the broom. Sipping on fuck foes. Senior, seven years. Dark fame is the end.
How you doing, Cliff? Hey, Cliff, what's going on? What's going on? Just sit here chilling. Just sit here chilling. So, yeah. I need some rest of these raisins. I need the rest of these raisins.
Go on, Ben, go get off my stuff. You go knock my trunk. Go.
Knock my trunk right over.
Break time, Cliff. Your break time, hold up. Huh.